NCTV 45 presents The Thought for the Day. Monday through Friday, we give you a message of spirituality and inspiration.
Hello, my friends. I'm the Reverend Richard Nero, Chaplain, Nova Hospice Chaplain, Edmonton Department of Funeral Home. And we continue with peace. Gospel of John Thomas. I have told you these things so that in me you may have peace. In this world you have had trouble, but take heart, I have overcome the world. John 16:33. Our Lord tells us these things, so within ourselves we have contentment, within ourselves we have peace. So we pray for that contentment, we pray for that peace, that inner peace, that peace within, dwells within us through Christ. For his name we pray. Thank you. Again, the Reverend Richard Mira, Chaplain, Nova Hospice Chaplain, and Dr. Carver.
Grow apple trees.